They're going to celebrate, look for something deep.
In to Hall. He bounces it up, and a three for the win is in! And Virginia has apparently stunned Wake Forest on a three by Thompson. Oh, my! They'll check it, but Virginia may have just escaped. That's good.
You got it off in time.
UVA is going to win. 72-71. He had Thomas in his face. Thompson banks it in. And Virginia hits three threes in the final 10 seconds or so to escape.
Get all your moments, highlights, and more on theacc.com.